presence here. Diva, we've given you back your life.
I'm so glad you're coming to visit. It's been too long. As it so happens, I received an invitation to one of Diva's concerts. Everyone's raving about her these days. Why don't you join me? I can't think of a better way to reconnect. You deserve a break after the tough cases you've had.
Detective, it's good to see you take some time off for a change. It's a full house tonight, and there's been a crowd around the Opera House all day. The mayor himself sent me here to keep order. Enjoy the show.
It's so good to see you. I'm glad you came. People say Diva has the most beautiful voice in all of Europe. I can't wait. The concert's about to begin. I was worried you wouldn't make it. Let's head inside. My husband and daughter are already seated.
You're that famous detective. I could use your help. I'm called a knowing one. Some of my kind use our talents for good, others for evil. I'm here to stop Diva from singing. You see, her voice poses a danger to everyone in the audience. I've created this medallion and intend to use it to stop Diva's dark forces. Thanks for your help. Diva's skill is as deadly as it is legendary. Her singing steals her listeners' life energies. They become apathetic, easily controlled. Elsewhere, Citizens have discovered the true nature of her gift and banned her from appearances. She's lived in exile for ages, but some force has brought her back. You can keep my medallion, but you'll need more gems to keep it charged. I've hidden them in secret locations throughout the city, marked with a symbol. But here are a few to tide you over. Use the medallion to get inside the Opera House. Can you hear that music? D.Va is warming up.
You've got to stop her!
What's happening here? It's terrible. Something dragged me to this place, but I managed to break free. My family, though? I can't find them anywhere. Help me look in the hall.
Waiting for. You must begin at once. These people will pay for what they've done. I'll take over the city, and after that, nothing will stop me.
As soon as I recovered, I came after you. The one who brought D.Va back now wants to use her talent to get revenge. We've got to stop him. I'll find out more on my own, and I'll leave you with this. For some reason, D.Va needs your friend Kate. She's in grave danger. So be careful. D.Va had a voice that could serenade the stars. She yearned for an audience to adore her. But her talent was dangerous to other people. The people of the city rose against her and banished her. She lived the rest of her life in exile until her house burned to the ground. Since that day, She has never been heard from again.
Soon, everyone will admire my talent. I'll be world famous. Kate will be the one to help me make my dreams come true. The dreams that were once stolen from me. She'll give me new life. I didn't want it to be like this, but it's too late now.
what you're telling me, Kate must have never received my letter. I tried to warn her not to attend Diva's performance, but it's not too late. We can still save Kate and her family. During my research on Diva, I found this ancient flask. Here, take it. I think it will work against her. You see, it's a flask you can use to collect the essence of good feelings. Since Diva's presence here is due to dark forces, this flask will fight them. You can release everyone she's put into a trance and send Diva back where she belongs. There, in my closet, I've hidden pages from my diary, including instructions for filling the flask. I've already begun collecting objects filled with good feelings. You'll find one of Kate's childhood drawings there.
At last, we meet, Detective. You must have been surprised to learn the great Diva had a brother. I'm glad you had the chance to hear her sing in the opera house. I've always admired her talent, and for those who drove her out of our city, they'll be made to pay. Diva has her glorious singing talent, and I have the ability to summon the dead. The ghosts who plagued you, they're doing my bidding. I used them to bring Diva back. And with her talent, Soon everyone in this city will be under my control. You think the meager talents of the knowing ones are any match for us? Hardly. I've enjoyed our little chat. Seize the detective!
It's nice to return the favor. This time, I saved you. I see you've met D.Va's brother. Well, he's behind everything. I tried, but I couldn't stop him. He uses that crystal around his neck to control not only those creatures, but his sister's own ghost as well. I know why he kidnapped your friend Kate. He wants to use her body as a host for D.Va's soul. D.Va can't stay in this world long as a ghost. But Kate's father is right about how we can stop them. Take the flask filled with good feelings and break it near D.Va's brother. D.Va always dreamed of performing at the outdoor theater stage. I bet that's where they are.
I thought I'd got rid of you. But no matter, you can't save your friend or the people in this town. Once D.Va takes control of Kate, D.Va will be able to stay here forever. No one can stop us.
Anyone. My brother's ghosts took over my will, and I couldn't resist. All I ever wanted was to live a normal life. Thanks for setting me free.
Oh, thank you. You not only saved me, you saved everyone in the city.